Hi everyone, welcome to SlingerCAD YouTube channel. Do you know who used the Simons-Martin process to melt steels? Steels and irons play a major role in our daily life. From the kitchen utensils to automotive and aerospace applications, steels are used. In the 19th century, the melting of a large quantity of steel is almost impossible. Pierre Mile Martin used the Simons-Martin process in the open hearth furnace to overcome this issue. The Simons-Martin process was named after the founder of the furnace, Carl Wilhelm Simons and Pierre Mile Martin. In open hearth furnaces, the melting of a large quantity of steel could be done by preheating the steel with the excess carbon and other impurities burned out of pig iron. Pierre Mile Martin was the first to use and demonstrate the Simons-Martin process to melt the steel with a furnace capacity of 50 to 100 tons. Pierre Mile Martin was born on this date in 1824. Thanks for watching the video. Hit the like button if you like this video. Stay tuned for more informative videos. Tomorrow, do you know who was the first person to successfully flown the motor-operated airplane?